Hey guys, so I'm going to videotape myself cutting my hair emo style or scene style, as a scene cut, as some people might call it. It's where it's side bangs, but it's like all attached all the way around your face and lots of layers. So I already straightened my hair and I use this. And this is my straightener. Sorry if you guys can't see that. So I straighten my hair as most people do. So either straighten it or leave it like you will every normal day, because you don't want to cut it in a way that you're not going to style it. So I am going to get started. I am going to cut with scissors first for the main cut, and then I will go ahead with my hair razor. So I guess here we go.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so this is my new look. And I like it. I think it suits me. The only thing I try to do a bit differently is, well, you know, straighten this wavy mess out. But I'll try to show you. When I do that, it's probably because of my hair though. But, you know, people usually play around with it a bit and like make sure you don't have that space there. But it goes from shorter to longer and it goes around your head. Lots of layers. But hope you enjoyed. I will see you later. Thanks for watching.